There's a lot of Bibles in homes, and someone said, if everyone picked them up at the same time and blew off the dust, there would be the greatest dust storm that there ever was. Well, hello, I'm a Bible, God's holy word, and I live in a white house on Maple Street, in a corner, on a bookshelf, under three magazines, two encyclopedias, and a cookbook. But you know, I'm so lonely, no one ever picks me up anymore. I just lay here, day after day after day. If people only knew that within my pages, God has placed the answer for every problem they could ever have. They would love me, they would cherish me with all my heart. Grandma loved me so very much, and she was so gentle with all her pages. Or she used to pick me up and read me two or three times a day. But Grandma has gone to live with Jesus, and now I just lay here on the shelf, day after day after day. And one day little Joey was very, very sick. John and Mary would pick me up and read me. But then little Joey got well, and I was soon forgotten again, just laying on the shelf, day after day. Well, I've got to go now, but it's sure been good having someone to talk to. And oh yeah, folks, don't forget, don't let your Bible get as lonely as I am on the shelf.